online.
On track.
Mike Williams on track. Mike Williams on track. Welcome to a new episode of On Track with Mike Williams.
Yo, yo, what's up? Welcome to this very special episode of Mike Williams On Track, live from Food Hall Mout in Hilversum. The live episode we did 2 weeks ago was a great success. We decided to record another one. So this show is a bit different than the normal Mike Williams On Track because we're recording the video as well. So if you're listening, you can also tune in on my YouTube channel. This week, we started with Kalf with his new track, Explode.
This is On Track with Mike Williams.
Just place, set a place on fire.
This is Mike Williams on track, and you just heard Dirty Palm, On Fire and Lost Capital, Game Time, both talents released on Spinning X and Generation Hex. by Don Diablo. It's cool to see a lot of labels give young talents the opportunity to spread their music. And last week I asked you guys to come up with some questions for the live Q&A. I received a lot of them. Thanks for that. So it's time to answer some of them. Question one is by DJ Jesse K. It's on my Instagram, by the way. How many pairs of collector socks do you have? Well, funny question. Every time when I'm doing shows, I play on socks. And I actually receive a lot of socks during my shows from promoters. And there are different socks, like some of them have cars on them, some of them have my logo on it, so it's really cool to receive those. So I have a lot of pairs right now. Thanks for sending the question, by the way. Question number two, how do you feel about pineapple on your pizza? It's by a different pick of Mike. It's funny because this Instagram account is also posting all these different pictures of me. Also really bad pictures, to be honest, but really cool ones as well. So how do you feel about pineapple on pizza? I personally really like Hawaii pizza with pineapple. So probably gonna make a lot of Italian people really angry right now. But yeah, I like it. So last question, question number three. Do you still have enough toilet paper? By Phil Fennis Music. Actually, I did buy some toilet paper. Maybe like one package more than usual, just to be sure. But so I have enough toilet paper, so if you need something, just come to me. Those were three questions. We're gonna do some more questions later. If you have any more questions for the Q&A for me right now, just put them in the comments if you're on YouTube watching this. And the next track, I have to start it, of course. The next track is by BLR. Not many people know this. BLR is also Bolier, releasing on Spinning a Lot. The track is called Revelation. And I made a mashup of it together with Pink, What About Us. You're still listening to Mike Williams on track live here at Voethalmout in Hilversum, my hometown. Let me know if you're tuning in and enjoy.
This is On Track with Mike Williams.
We are searchlights, we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars. We are billions of beautiful hearts. And your soul down the river too far. What about
for the underground.
You're still listening to Mike Williams on Track. And if you're watching right now, let me know in the comments what you think. Also, if you're on my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe. The last time I called some artists during this radio show, so now I decided to call my tour manager called Jorn, who is obviously sitting at home without any work, unfortunately. So yeah, we're gonna listen to a call together with me and Jorn Kos, my tour manager. So on the phone, my tour manager, Jorn Kos. Yo, how are you?
I'm good. Hi, guys.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Yeah, so you're now live in Mike Williams on Track.
Nice.
We're doing a live show this time instead of the normal, regular Mike Williams on Track. So
very dope, very cool.
Yeah, what are you doing during these days when we're not touring?
I just like, I do a lot of editing for my Photoshop because I really like that.
Nice.
I watch a lot of Netflix, I listen to music. I try to stay at home as much as possible because that's what they told us, so I try to do that. Yeah, just like spending the days, like doing like a lot of stuff, random stuff, gaming, stuff like that. So yeah,
yeah.
It's basically the stuff you normally do at home, but then and like you have more time for it than normally. So
yeah, but I find it, there's like a huge change between being on tour and this lifestyle we had.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Especially the last months and last year was really something else. And now suddenly you're at home for just like weeks. Feels really weird, right?
Yeah, it's weird because normally you don't have really the time to do a lot when you're home because you're home for like 3 days, 4 days, and then you want to spend time with your friends and like a family. And now you have a lot of like free time and you're missing the touring as well. So and you're home with the weekend. So it's a bit of a weird like atmosphere you're living in or something. I don't know how to explain it, but it's a bit weird.
What impact do you think it has on the whole music industry? So not only for us, but for everyone else.
I think it has a big, big impact. Because the thing is, if the world starts like doing its thing again, I think the shops will go open and stuff, but it takes some time before like the event industry machine will like turn on again, you know? Because also people are afraid, I think, to go to like places with a lot of people. But also, yeah, it takes some time to like bring up a festival and do your whole promo for your festival. That takes time, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Well, let's hope when this all gets better, we can go back on tour. We can do a lot of shows. I had the last question I noted was, are you excited to go back on tour? Well, I think I know the answer. I am super excited.
Sure, yeah.
So probably that's gonna be okay.
That's gonna be a lot of fun again.
Yeah, for sure. Thanks for being on the show. I see you soon. And for the people who don't know Jorn, he's my tour manager again, and you can follow him on Instagram at Jorn Kost. And now we're gonna continue with the show. Ciao.
Yes, have fun, guys. Bye, Mike. Bye, Mike.
Yo.
You're listening to On Track with Mike Williams. On Track. We'll be right back.
Definite grabber. We'll be right back.
listening to Mike Williams On Track Live, episode 170 from Food Hall Mouth. If you're bored sitting at home, I hope you're enjoying this mix. I hope to see you all very soon in person, of course, instead of me doing a live stream for you guys. Let me know on my socials where you want me to perform. And let's do some more questions I can answer. You guys send me these questions on Instagram. So here we go. Question number 4 already is by TimMC7595 on Instagram. Most embarrassing thing that's happened to you during a show. Well, actually, not a lot of people noticed, but during my Ultra set in Miami, I had like a fuck up because it was really hot, and there was like the DJ booth was super hot. I could barely touch it, and then one of the CDJs cut out, and then the music cut out. But it was for a slight second, and I was happy I had the microphone next to me. So that was kind of embarrassing on the main stage of Ultra. So, but at the end, it all went well, fortunately. Question number 5, would you rather fight 100 Mesto size Afrojacks or 1 Afrojack size Mesto? Wow. Question by J Mendonzet. I would definitely fight 1 Afrojack size Mesto. That would be so funny to see Mesto that tall. Question number 6, last question. Have you used farts or any other weird sounds in your tracks or IDs? The question by Lucas Fuentes. Well, actually, if we're talking about Mesto as well, I have the track Waiting on the Day with Mesto. The extended mix has a weird sound all the way at the end. You should maybe check it out. You're still listening to Mike Williams On Track. That was the Q&A for this week. If you have some more questions for me for next week, of course, ask them on my Instagram or on my YouTube channel, Mike Williams Video. And the next track is by Ioban and David Shane, Ghost Town. Mike Williams On Track here, live.
Let's turn to dark. We all know the real reflection. Suspended in a slow motion. Do we question? Worlds apart, living in a new dimension. We all know the skies are fading. No good reason. Taking down at the
together with me, I'm Not Sorry. And after that was Afrojack. Or after this one is Afrojack and Fede Legrand, 1, 2, 3, 4 here at Mike Williams On Track.
Mike Williams On Track.
Ladies on the floor, pump the bass a little more. Give me more. 1, 2, 3, 4. All the ladies on the floor, pump the bass a little more. Give me more.
tip of my toe.
Thanks for listening to this week's Michael Williams on Track. We still got a couple of minutes left. I really hope you enjoyed the last hour as much as I did, and make sure to keep enough distance from each other, stay inside and stay safe. If you're bored or sitting at home, make sure to keep an eye on my socials for more updates regarding new music or on my socials, anything. I got two more tracks for you, I think, maybe three, depends on the time. The next track is a brand new remix by Nicky Romero of Martin Garrix and Clinton Kane. I think they just released it. So here at Mike Williams on Track, Nicky Romero remix of Drown.
Mike Williams on Track.
I've been trying to keep my distance, but in an instant, you break me down. I know better than I want you, but I succumb to you without a doubt. Now the water is rising and I'm too tired to swim, and my lungs just can't take it, but I keep breathing you in. So tell me lies, tell me painted truths, anything at all to keep me close to you. Pull me under the way you do. Tonight I wanna drown in an ocean of you. Anything at all to keep me close to you. Excuses that when you bruise me, I stick around. No point trying to make it out now. Rather be sinking than go without. And now the water is rising and I'm too tired to swim, and my lungs just can't take it, but I keep breathing you in. So tell me lies, tell me painted truths, anything at all to keep me close to you. Pull me under the way you do. Tonight I wanna drown in an ocean of you. Anything at all to keep me close to you. Tonight.
dance to the beat like.
Put a record on, I wanna dance with my baby. And when the music starts, I never wanna stop. It's gonna drive me crazy.
To the beat like.
It for this week. A special thanks to Football Mouth for letting us record our show here. It was such a pleasure. Also for the people behind the cameras, Justin van Schaik, Chris Lawson for the lights again. I see you guys next week with another episode of Mike Williams On Track. Thanks for listening. Stay safe and stay tuned. Ciao.
Mike Williams On Track.